Hey there. Welcome. I was told that you'd be dropping by. Sorry. You've caught us a little unawares. I haven't even had lunch yet. But that's not important. What's important is that you're here. So, let's get you set up and running. Can you start by giving me a summary of yourself as a player? I know, I should know this already, but humour me. And tell me in your own words. Understood. Those abilities will certainly be good for the team. Now, I wouldn't be doing my job if I didn't help you work through your weaknesses. So, tell me, what parts of your game are you unhappy with? That's great to hear. I think you're going to add to this team nicely. And we'll be glad to have you. So, finally, let's talk about your fitness. How good are you feeling out there at the moment? Your stamina tells me you'd be best in the outfield. Do you have the patience to give that a go for us? Well, that's all I need to know. And what you need to know is we have a match tomorrow. But before that, the rest of the team are just about done with their training. So, I'll introduce you to everyone.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Good morning, one and all. I'm Adam Gilchrist, and with me in the commentary box is Michael Atherton, Mel Jones, and the one and only Ali Mitchell.
Looking forward to this one. The pitch seems to suit it. Good call to bowl first. It certainly looks like there'll be something early on for the bowlers. The openers will really need to keep things tight in the early overs. Here we go. Coming in for the first ball.
Now, great opportunity to prove the... The right armour is coming into the attack from the south end. Finds the fielder with that shot. Bowler and fielders look really confident. Collects that one, simple as you like, inside the ring. That's a strong appeal. What's the umpire's decision? The end of another tidy over. Good to see the pressure starting to build on the batters. Singh from the south end. Doesn't beat the infield. Kidding, keeper with the fast hands. Oh, quick hands, that's gone.
It's another wicket, the fourth now. Sometimes you've just got to accept that you couldn't do